Universe, I'm Something Golden, and welcome back to the Beta 1.8 Survival Let's Play. And we're back here at the not-raining-right-now Lake Shack. So today I was hoping to quickly put some more glass in. Do I have enough for bed? No, I don't. Actually, some bed would be helpful. Alright, so I was hoping to get some more glass, and maybe, so there was a skeleton spawner over there. I was hoping to make it into a XP grinder, and to get bones, and more arrows. That would be helpful. Alright, that chicken is just, let's give me that. Alrighty then, we've got all the iron we needed. Yay, iron! Okay. While we're waiting. So we have ender pearls, cocoa beans, wheel. Alright. Well, doesn't look like there's any mobs outside right now. So I could go out there and gather up some sand, I guess. Huh. Alright, let's try this. Let's go! Woo! Oh. Spider. Let's hope no creepers try to sneak up on us. Alright, I think we're okay. Don't see anything. And that looks really nice from over here. Alright. Let's gather up some of this. Okay, skeleton. It's just the sand, like, when it goes in the water. It's really, really kind of scaring me a little bit. Alright, gather this up. Ooh, that's a lot of creepers over there. Could always use some more gunpowder, I guess. Alright, let's grab some more of this. I don't see anything around here, do you? Okay. I'm really paranoid right now that some creeper is just gonna come out of nowhere and really ruin my day. Alright, 44. Hopefully that's enough. Let's get back to base. Come on, get up here. Alright. Okay. We've got a skeleton to take care of. Don't shoot me. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm good with him just sitting there. For now, let's get back inside. Whew! Okay, we're back. And now we can cook up some more of the sand, I believe. No. We have coal somewhere, right? Yep, there we go. Here we are. Okay, gonna want to split this up to... Oh, whatever, it's fine. Crap, I remember now that it can't shift click. I keep making that mistake. Ah, good enough. Alright, that and there, and some coal. Just gonna cut that in half. And that there, okay. Boom, we've got more glass coming. Then we can put some more glass around here. I'm thinking these entire walls are going to be glass. And that means I'm probably going to have to get rid of it. Although, actually, this will have to stay. So, maybe I'll just put, like, cobblestone, like, around that. I've got some right here, don't I? Yeah. Here we go. Alright, let's just try... there. I think the sun's starting to come up, so that'll be great. And then these are going to be replaced with glass. Whoa, okay. Intruder! I'm gonna move. Wow, this takes a long time, even with an iron axe. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's put... Oh, okay, you can come in. Die! Ha! Get back here. There we go. Alright, let's just put that... Oh, wait, nope, wrong thing. There. Alrighty then, let's grab up some more glass. Alright, then. Nope, sun's up. Alright. I think... Okay, let's just get rid of all this. I'm gonna do the bottom first. Just in case I don't have enough for the top. I don't want it to look weird. Looks nice so far. Can't. Okay, I'm gonna have to break that. That sucks. Alright. Can I grab that? No? That sucks. Oh, whatever. Boom, boom, boom. I think that's... Oh. That... Okay. Let's go up here. Break that. Boom. Is this gonna sit there? Okay, no, it's fine. Alright, now how does it look with just the stone? Not bad. Although, you guys can tell me if it looks good or not. I think it's okay. Although, I'm gonna need to replace this top with glass. Well, I don't know, would that look nice? Let's try that. Okay, boom, boom. Okay, let's just replace all that. I'm probably gonna have enough to replace the entire top, but I don't know. Maybe if I extended the roof a little bit, might look okay. Okay, I've got some. Let's grab the rest. This. Oh crap. There. Boom. All right. Do we have any slabs? Okay, I'm gonna have to craft some. Whatever. Oh, I broke the crafting table. Okay, just take that and whoop. Alright then, let's make some slabs. Boom. Might be enough. Better to have more, I guess. There we go. It's probably gonna be enough. Hopefully. Alright, let's switch that out. Let's see. First, I'm gonna need to get up there. Might as well. I don't think I'm gonna be using my bow. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Alright, let's see this. I'm thinking I'm gonna extend... I just remembered that was like that. That sound. Ooh. Can't get up. Boop. There we go. Alright. Boom. 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 Might as well look at that from out here. I'm not exactly trying to make this look beautiful, just nice. That's okay. Maybe if I kept going, like, towards the middle. Wait. Extend that a little bit. Wow, I ran out. Okay. That might as well make it all okay. Boom. Oh my god, this is annoying. Okay, what? It's annoying. Just one slab left. Alright, and then just do that. That look okay. Come on, come on. Okay. That actually might look nice, I think. And I think, I'll extend those up. Alright, let's keep going with this. I'm probably going to need more slabs. Oh my god, this takes so long to break. Alright, very silent. Oh my god, that takes way too long to break. Urg. Jeez. What? Well, that sucks. I don't even get that back. Ah, whatever. Well, I've run out. I'm gonna need more slabs. Might as well make that all. Okay, just... Okay, boom, boom. I would, might as well keep that. Alrighty then, hopefully that should be enough for the rest of the roof. Let's see now. Boop, boop. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, I'm gonna actually need to do that too. Boom, 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 boom. Woo! Alright. Boop, 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 whoop, 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 whoop. Great commentary. Whoop, 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 whoop. Alright. Let's see this now. Come on, just sprint already. Jeez, I hate not having to... not being able to use the control. I don't know. Should I go one more up? I don't think... I might have enough slabs for that. Let's see. What the... okay. Didn't seem to place. Okay, let's see. That's nice. Okay. I'm good with that. Just break that. Bye. The amount of resources I've probably wasted by... Fudge. I was trying to get to my chicken. It takes so long to break. Jeez. Alright. I think the sun might be starting to go down. Or maybe not. I don't know. Alright, where's that glass? Boom. Alright. Now I just need to replace the... I might not actually have enough glass. I just grabbed that up, thank you. Alright, boop, whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. What a waste of resources. Keep... ends up in the water. Maybe I should go scuba diving and grab some of that wood back. Okay, I actually might just have enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to have one glass left. Okay, no glass left. Great. And boom. All right, the windows are in place. The shack is looking nice, I guess. Let's maybe get go out here and take a look. Maybe if I see any sheep along the way, I'll get them. I should actually probably invest in some shears. That looks pretty nice. Although I should probably extend that birch downwards. But I think it looks okay. Give me your opinion. Like, ooh, actually what would be cool is a glass floor. Then I could look down upon the squids. Alright, but now I think I'm going to make a few buckets actually would be probably a good idea. And I think I'll go make a mob, get to that mob farm. I'm gonna need lots of wood. What else might I need? I need probably chests, yeah. Okay. That's about everything, I think. I'm just gonna make like a standard where like there's water like and they'll like just water all over the place and it'll push them towards a certain area and then more water which will push them onto one block. And then I'll just stand around killing them with my sword. Or maybe I could have them go into, like, a drop and get them down to, like, a few, like, one or half heart. And I can punch him. Yeah. Alright, let's make... I'm going to need probably 2 buckets. And I might as well make some shears, actually, now that I think about it. Okay. Can those not stack? Seriously? Wow, okay. Alright, now, put that back. Actually, I should probably make some... I should probably make a bit of... a bit extra armor. Fuck. Alright. Oop. Boom. I don't need the helmet and stuff. Just boom. Alright, now I look good. Alright. I'm gonna need lots and lots of that. Oh, whatever. Just boom. Boom. Oh, wait. Is there not, like, infinite water sources? Please tell me there's infinite water sources. That would be just so annoying if there isn't. Oh, come on, please. That's annoying if there isn't. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna have to keep making trips up. That's probably gonna annoy me for so long. Alright. Ooh, sun's going down. Might as well actually go fetch me some wool. Hope there's sheep around here. Now, watch out for creepers, because they could be creeping about. Okay, let's see. Chicken. Actually, I should make my way over to the spot, shouldn't I? Alright, let's just drop down here. Come on, give me some sheep before I have to go back. Alright. Now, the farm should be around here somewhere. Probably should have brought more blocks. Crab. Fudge. I thought... Aha! I think this is it. Yeah, I think this is it. Here we go. Yep. Here we are. Alrighty then, let's hope no Endermen sneak up on us while we're building this. Actually, I should probably seal up a little bit of this space just to make sure that nothing sneaks up on us. I think cobblestone would be... Nah, we'll use the wool. Actually, nah, we're a little low on resources. Ooh. I hear Zampo. Let's just seal this up. Just seal this all up. Ooh, ran out of cobble. Okay. Okay, just do that. This is a lot of wood I'm wasting. Boom. Alright. I don't have any extra torches to light any of this up. Whatever. Alright. Now, I'm pretty sure that you can actually extend this a little bit outwards. But... Did you hear that? Oh, no. Okay. Actually, I'm going to seal that up just to be safe. All right. So we go down. Whoop. Ooh. Okay, let's just do that. I'm thinking I'll just go to... Okay, boom. All right, let's break this. Ooh. Actually, I'm going to want to replace these torches as soon as I can. Ooh, mossy stone. That's going to be helpful, I guess. Fun to use. Ooh, more iron. That'll definitely be helpful. Alright, just keep going. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Now, this thing better not spawn anymore. Alrighty. Did I get it? torch it. There you go. Alright. Let's keep going here. Boom. Alright. I'm thinking I'm gonna funnel it over there since that's where the entrance is. Okay. Just keep going with this. Make sure I don't break the spawner. Ugh. Give me that. Boom. Those monsters are just cute. Those sounds are just so annoying. Okay, come on. Alright, just give me that. Break that. Okay. Boom. Actually, that's probably kind of useless. Might as well put that there, I guess. Alright. Just keep going with this. You know what would be really insane if, there was silverfish inside this cobblestone? That would be just the most annoying thing ever. If that actually just like that. I'm a little worried about that corner. Just give me that. Shut there. Alright, then we're gonna wanna work on a collection point. So it's gonna actually need to go downwards one over here. Alright, then they'll just funnel in over here. And I can, like, just stand somewhere there. Alright, let's see this. Let's hope nothing drops in. Okay, good. Alright, so this will be the AFK caying spot. I'm probably going to want to put a door in, but because I've actually had a bad experience with a skeleton spawner where a creeper snuck up while I was AFKing. It was one of the most annoying things ever. I'm actually going to... Ooh, my pick's going to break soon. That's going to suck. Alright, just put that there. Now we can open and close that door. Actually, that's a little close. Just gonna want to move this a little bit. Oh, no, maybe there. There we go. Now I could just sit here, wait for them to come in. And I'm thinking they'll be dropping right in this area, but... they'll be standing right here. Of course, there's going to be a block there so that they don't fall in, but... Okay, now let's just get out the buckets. Actually, I'm going to want to be able to get out if you're quick, so... Let's just... Actually, I want to know, can I really not get infinite... like water source, because that would be just really annoying. Oh, good. Okay. All right, that's fine. All right. I want to get rid of that and that. Actually, I'm gonna have this open. Oh, there goes my pick. Okay, well, wait, here we go. Got a stone pick, but it's not being as good. But, okay. Now, one thing I'm worried about is that I'm going to have to remove those torches as soon as... This is going to suck when I open it up, but... Okay, just give me that. Alright, let's just make sure that the entire ground is lit up. Oh my god, that was really loud. Alright, let's just make sure that the entire ground is lit up before I do this. I don't think I need all those. Okay, let's just put one down here just in case. Ooh. I'm gonna wanna put that in with something. Alright, now, I'm pretty sure as soon as the water goes down, it's going to remove those torches. Which, might not be the best idea. Maybe I'll put some, something that breaks fast. That'll be gravel. But, I don't, okay, wait, maybe we could grab some of this quickly. Okay, 7, that'll be enough for my purposes. Okay, let's fill that back in. Alright, now, thinking is, what the, alright, wait, yeah. Boom. Okay, those zombies are super loud right now. Crap. Boom. You know, this, like, old gravel texture, it's really weird. Alright, now. Okay, we've got all the water sources in. So, let's just put some extras right in there. Alright, I think I can remove those. I'm gonna remove these ones on the wall. Alrighty then. Ooh, now I think about it, it's gonna be... start to be really hard. Gonna need to remove those. Maybe I'll just get rid of the one, those ones. So indecision. Alright. Here we go. Let's just... alright. We have a way out. Prepare for really, really bad stuff to happen. Okay, go. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Nope. Crap, go away. Alrighty then. Oh, that ain't good. Forgot a sign. Alright, and maybe a slab too would be helpful. Sign. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Where's that sign? Alright, here we go. Boom. And, ooh. Okay, I don't really need that, the slab then. Next I'm gonna excavate a little bit this way. Just to make sure. Alright, I've got all these torches here. Alright, we've got some skellies to get rid of. Boom. Alright. Well, we've got an XP farm. Huh. And skelly farm. Maybe not the most efficient, but... hey, we've got a skeleton farm. Alright, we've already got some arrows, actually. It's great. Alrighty then. Well, I'm just gonna sit around and slaughter a few more of these. Hope you have enjoyed. And if you have, be sure to leave a like and comment down below what changes I might make to the house. But until then, I bid you farewell.